despite the fact that a large amount of international aid to Yemen has been diverted or blocked by armed militias. KSRelief has continued to deliver as much urgent aid as possible by all available means, using all available resources. Seventy-seven of these programs were specifically developed to assist women and children.